Hello, YouTube. I am the Average Frustrated Gamer, and it's been a long time since I've done a Reddit weekly seed. So I think every so often I'm going to start recording one of these and putting it up after the seed is complete to let you have a look at what I did. The commentary won't be as lively. In fact, there won't be any commentary or video during the run because I am not streaming, but I'll be back at the end. Maybe with a few remarks, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
That's a funny ass cane.
Right.
Well, that was some seed. My return to the Reddit Weekly is an Aga 1 jet seed. Why not? Man, with Titan's mitts being visible to make Mirror Gomu, that is some crazy jet seed. And of course, risking that you didn't need Samaria. I went through Super Bunny and Hookshot Cave looking for Samaria, a bow, or a sword. And it was goddamn funny when Hera had Samaria on the boss and you couldn't dodge it. What the hell was this seed? Nutty stuff. Not happy about that death in Thieves Town. That was pretty rancid. Just overconfidence and lack of enough care in that room. But, I don't imagine my time is a top time. I imagine it's good. I'm sure somebody scorched it better, because if you execute better and route a little better, things go well. But overall, I am satisfied. Fancy seat. Anyway, I'm going to cut out because I'm in the middle of work. Basically, a lunch break rando for me. So, thank you for watching. We're going to fast forward through this. Cool little functionality we have. Of course, thanks to everyone who does the work on the rando. There they are as they go on by. Oh yeah, we go by in-game time on the Reddit, don't we? We're gonna have to pay attention to that 12017. All right. Thank y'all so much. Hope you enjoyed. Take care.